Hi, my name is Ali Iqbal. In today's video, I will provide you a difference between ChatGPT and Bard. So let's start. So first, I will provide you a little intro of ChatGPT and Bard. So what is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is an AI-powered chatbot that employs machine learning to respond to questions in a natural conversation. On November 30, 2022, OpenAI made ChatGPT available. According to Sam Altman, CEO of OpenAI, ChatGPT gained a billion users in just 5 days. The GPT-3 model, which is used by ChatGPT, was trained using online text written by people. This language model is used by ChatGPT to generate replies to user questions. ChatGPT language model may help you with things like producing emails, essays, poetry, songs, translations, as well as with queries and code debugging and so on. So what is Bard? Bard is Google's artificial intelligence chatbot. Bard leverages second version of Lambda, which stands for Language Model for Dialogue Applications. Google's Lambda second version requires less CPU resources, allowing for increased user capacity and feedback gathering. Bard will provide responses from the internet. With the use of Google's Lambda model, Bard will answer queries with more information than a standard Google search. Similar to digital assistants like Alexa and Siri, Bard's major objective is to provide people with information in the form of a straightforward response as opposed to a search engine results page. Bard will also serve as your personal assistant, helping you with tasks like making travel arrangements, locating book reservations, and food preparations. Currently, Bard is in beta testing. So what is the difference between ChatGPT and Bard? So the data sources is the primary distinction between ChatGPT and Bard. Bard will continuously access the internet for information, ensuring that it is up to date. ChatGPT only includes data from more recent studies and sources, which end in 2021. By accessing the most recent research, Bard will have more knowledge to gather data in real time. Bard utilizes Lambda, where ChatGPT uses GPT 3.5 for conversation apps. Lambda was developed to comprehend natural language using an open source network. Instead of using individual words to produce dialogue, it is trained to look for patterns in phrases and between words. Bard will provide more information in smaller pieces, where ChatGPT produces content in response to a single text input. So that's it from today's video. Thanks for watching. If you found it helpful, please share with others and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.